gentlemen, welcome to the Cinema Couch. We are here at the Bronx Hero Comic Convention, speaking with some of the artists, like this gentleman right here. Could you introduce yourself, please?
Sure. My name is Edward DiPolito.
Can you tell me what it is that you have on display?
On display?
Yes.
I have my comic.
Yes.
Frankenstein, self-published independent comic.
So you do the publishing and the drawing and the writing, you do the whole thing?
Every possible thing that there is involved in this comic is done entirely and solely by me.
Yes.
And it's grueling and awesome, all at the same time.
Is this your first comic book?
My first comic book, yeah. My first venture even doing anything with comics.
Well, it's I think it's just beautiful. I mean, the artwork is fantastic.
Thank you.
So tell me about the concept behind Frankenstein.
The concept behind Frankenstein, well, if you can look into, that's the first one. The second one.
Okay.
It's pretty good.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
So,
right? It's a theme.
So things have changed.
Yes.
For Frankenstein.
Exactly.
Between issue one and issue two.
So as you can tell, there's a bit of decay going on with this guy. So the central theme, we're going to say, is zombies, but don't let that limit you as far as the story goes. There's so much more. There's layers upon layers upon layers upon layers.
Yes.
And the central theme is basically, this is the summary that I like to say, it's a man's life in a very unforgiving and cruel world, and the person that he's going to have to become in order to survive inside of it. So it's like a post-apocalyptic story and his travels throughout the world. So at times it's extremely vicious yet peaceful. So I like to do everything. The way I like to describe my comic is it's the visual depiction of me entirely. This is me. You are seeing what goes inside my messed up mind. That's how I like to put it, yes.
Yeah. It's an expression of self, though.
Yes.
I like that.
Cool.
So where can people find more about your work? Where can they get the series?
Other than me being at every possible convention in the Tri-State area.
Yes.
It is on the iPhone, iBooks.
Yes.
Nook and the Kindle Fire.
Fantastic.
And if you are in Canada, it's on the Kobo. I don't know what that is, but Canada, that's what you've got?
Canada, you do.
So, yeah, right now the first three issues are on there.
Fantastic.
The fourth one is on its way.
Okay.
And that will also be on all those devices. So it's definitely, it's out there. It's out there for people to come check it out. So check it out.
That's really cool. And you plan on continuing the series,
It's an ongoing series. Like I said, the fourth one's coming out.
Right.
I have, I could do this for 20 years.
Yeah.
I could do this for 20 years until I run out of steam and I've got a lot of steam. So, yeah, no, there's a lot. I love to tell it. Like I said, grueling, hard, you know, wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy kind of work, but it's awesome. It's amazing. The best kind of stuff you could possibly do.
Well, and the product is fantastic.
Thank you.
It's such an intriguing book. I just love it. Really recommend that people check it out.
Thank you.
And thank you so much for talking
to us. Absolutely. Thank you for having me.